As young children, we are invincible. We think that we can do anything we want in the world. Life and everything is a possibility. And every single one of our dreams will become true. We can be that princess or the Superman or a firefighter. Whatever it is, we have imagination and we have the ability to think that we can conquer the world. But as we grow up, each disappointment, each pain that we experience, each thing that doesn't go our way, in which we've become hurt, causes us to shrivel up a little bit inside. Now, it could be that other people tell us what to do and we're forced to listen to them. But if you keep doing that, then you proceed to die a little bit inside each time. And you lose that voice, that innocence, that desire to dream. Looking at my life, I see that there's a long way to go for success. I still see hills and valleys, twists and turns. I've had a lot of challenges, and I've had to make a lot of difficult decisions along the way. I've stood at difficult crossroads that have defined my future life. I needed to sacrifice things that I truly loved to achieve something bigger. I had to find the courage within myself. This is my real story. This is not just the tip of the iceberg. This is the whole me. My losses and pains, my despair and defeat. It's not easy to tell, but this is the life millions of other women live every day.